come on in.
My name's Melissa Pickering. I'm one of the admissions counselors here at Mount Mercy University. This is Regina Hall. This is a typical room for one of our freshman students. You can see there's two beds, so two students in here. The beds can be lofted or we can have them down. There's kind of a lot of options there and our staff will do that for you. Two desks. I think you bring your own chair. Is that right, Gabby?
You can. We do provide some, but you can bring yours if you really want to.
Okay. You can see there's lots of storage here, so cupboards, drawers, these. This dorm actually has the most storage of any of our places. Up top, there's lots of space to store all of your stuff, two closets, and then each room has a sink, which is really exciting. Other than that, you do have a community bathroom, so you go down the hall for the bathroom and showers. And it is a co-ed floor, so I'm sorry, co-ed building, so each floor is separated by gender. So we're on floor 2 right now, which is female, and floor 3 is male, and then we just kind of go up.